Karlie.
Right now.
Karlie, I think there's gotta be a better way.
Really? Because I think we're getting the word out pretty good here. Probably should have drilled that one all the way through, huh? Glossy applications are launching.
Do you have any daughters or nieces?
No, just one son.
Oh, any neighbors? Don't forget, tell everyone you know about Kode With Klossy.
Okay.
Bye.
Have you heard of Kode With Klossy?
I haven't.
Do you want to learn about it?
Seven floors, sure.
Seven floors? Okay, here's my elevator pitch. Yeah. Literally.
Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you. All right, here we go. Woo! Don't tell anyone! Sorry.
I'm Karlie.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you so
what
much.
Are you doing out here?
I'm getting the word out about Kode With Klossy. So
what is Kode With Klossy?
Tell me about Kode With Klossy.
We're running summer camps across the country, totally for free, to teach girls how to code. Code? Like computer science?
That's awesome.
Nice.
So what will I learn at camp?
Over the course of 2 weeks, they build apps and websites. You know how people build that? With code. It's a skill that you can use for the rest of your life, and you can apply it to anything that you're passionate about. And it's really just a language. It's like learning how to read and write. It's really cool. Now's the time. If you know,
so anyone can learn.
Teenage girls.
Okay.
Between the ages of 13 and 18.
All right, guys, I'm in.
You're in? I personally think now more than ever, it's crucial that you guys are equipped with the skills to build the technology of the future. Otherwise, it's going to be a bunch of dudes, and like we can't let them run the show.
Why aren't there that many women in coding?
It's a multifaceted problem, but it really starts with the education and the access to the learning.
Do I need to know how to code already?
You don't need to know how to code. We teach the basics.
Where are the camps located?
In WeWorks, all across the country.
That's so
cool. Thank you. Tell everyone that you know about Kode With Klossy.
Yeah.
I hope I don't get in trouble. How old is your daughter?
She's 14.
She's 14?
Yes, her name is Annika.
Hi, Annika. I'm Karlie, and I want to tell you, you have to apply for Kode With Klossy this summer. We're going to teach you how to code totally for free. You're going to learn how to build a website or build an app, and you're going to make friends that you're going to have for a lifetime. It's a 2-week summer camp. Make sure you apply, and I'm sending you a big kiss.
My question is, what is the best part about Kode With Klossy?
That might be the toughest question I've been asked all day. The best part is the community of young women that you're going to be a part of. These girls are changing the world, and learning how to code changes their life. Do you know any teenage girls?
I am one.
So you should apply this summer.
I'm going to apply today.
Yes!
Thank you so much.
Okay, good.
You inspired me.
Any teenage girls you know, send them our way.
Yes, I will.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. I think that went really well. I hope you guys are as excited about Kode With Klossy as I am, and click this link above or below and go to kodewithklossy.com/apply and learn more.